Then he ended up on Grandma's basement floor. Across the farmyard.